T7LM200C is a laser distance meter with camera. It greatly helped to do measuring work. The power of T7LM200C from 3A rechargeable battery. So in the beginning, start with the most basic parts. 1. Press and slide the cover toward the rear of the body to open the battery compartment. 2. Insert 3A rechargeable NiMH batteries, observing correct polarity. After the battery is placed, press and slide the cover to the top to seal it. 3. Turn on, long press, button to turn on the laser distance measure. The measuring data will be different due to different reference settings. Turn off, long press the button to turn off the laser distance measure. Under any measurement mode, when the laser point cannot be confirmed, press button to locate the target in the image. Press button to zoom in, out the image, and press the button when you confirm the target. The display will automatically switch to measuring mode. The result will be displayed at the bottom of the line. Measuring distance device will come to single distance measurement. When it is switched on, press the button after aiming at target to get result in summary line. This function is to measure the maximum or minimum distance from a fixed measuring point. Long press the button to enter continuous measurement mode. Short press the button can stop measurement. Enter continuous measurement mode and sweep slowly the laser back and forth and up and down over the desired target point. The value for maximum and minimum distances are indicated on the display and the last measured value marked in green. You can choose max or min value according to your needs. Press the button to select area measurement via, according to hint, of the red line. Press the button to get the distance for first line, e.g., length. Press the button according to the reminding line again to get the distance of second line, e.g., width. The area is calculated and displayed in the summary line. Press the button to select volume measurement via, according to hint, of the red line. Press the button to get the distance for first line, e.g., length. Press the button again for second line, e.g., width. Press the button third time for third line, e.g., height. The volume is calculated and displayed in the summary line. This only about part 1 of all basic usage T7LM200C. Welcome to leave the comment for us if you have any confused.